He's a little too nervous to eat. There he goes.
He's all
slippery.
He's gonna laugh.
Hope he didn't find his reflection in the trash can over there.
Huh?
I said I hope he didn't find his reflection in the trash can over there, because there's nothing he hates more than his own reflection. Big rock star.
I think he just likes it. You're silly with that blueberry. Can I have some blueberries?
Yeah, I said you could.
Yeah, I can't remember it. Just try it.
You know, blueberry?
I would just hear the whole thing. What? He's hopping. He's a hopper.
Yes. Oh, rude. You catch it? Yeah, good catch.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I don't make that any more awkward. Good boy. Alright. Capri, can you watch him for. Actually, never mind. I have a hair tie here.
Huh?
I was gonna go grab a hair tie, but I found one. What do you want to eat for breakfast? What kind of fruit do you want? Man. I was thinking some papaya.
Yeah, that would be really nice, right?
And your favorite, pomegranate. Thanks, Capri, for helping Dad out. Your wing flaps made a total mess of what Dee was working on.
Come on, Dad, let's pick this up.
Rockstar! What are you doing, Rocko? Feeling textures?
I found a box.
Rocko's just watching Ninja tear into this box we got. Preening is pretty difficult as Toucan. What is that? You wanna? What are you doing? You wanna check this out? You just want back up? Macaw, do you remember this? Somebody made this of you when you were a baby? You wanna play with it? No, doesn't care. Really? Think he's cute. Think he looks like you? Don't care. Okay, how about this? Nothing. Really? Mm-hmm. Not interested.